So it has been snowing buckets. That vehicle just got stuck. There was nothing on those two cars when I got here a few hours ago.